he's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 5-5 between India and Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. Absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky. Expect to see plenty of runs scored in this match. If I were a captain, I would certainly have a bat first.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Over now to the captains for the toss. Called it correctly, and they'll opt to bat first.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Umpire signals no ball.
Yeah. Catch!
That was a great delivery, but he's played an even greater shot to get four. Won't like that one bit.
They'll get one more.
Waiting.
The batsmen were playing all their shots that over.
The right armer is the new bowler from the grandstand in.
Nicely, runs away for four.
Yep.
and through for one.
Six runs added in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the marquee end. Another run added to the score.
Yeah.
Catch!
Great delivery to find the edge.
But he usually does much better. This is a big wicket. Expect to be batting this early, just not warmed up perhaps. Possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
Yep, catch it!
Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot.
No shot on offer for that one.
Well, that was another good one for the bowler. Bit of frustration showing there with that appeal.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the grandstand end.
They take a single.
Runs.
Sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back out again.
Waiting.
batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity.
Kumar has been handed the ball for this final over. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
Yes.
Doesn't play that one well. That's right out of the middle of the bat. These last few overs have changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
Check the bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Perfect technique and placement. The bowler beating them all ends up there. That's out of the middle of the bat. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Yep.
Chance here.
End of the over.
First over, the batting team are now 9.
Matthews, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the marquee end.
Yep.
far. Great shot. Super shot. And through for one.
Right there.
Bit expensive in that one.
Change of bowling. The leading pacer is coming into the attack.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
What a catch!
The player departing the field, caught out to the line. India are now 31-4. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Yadav is the new batsman.
Yeah.
They'll get one more.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Yeah. Yes.
That could easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled.
Oh, not able to connect there. Great shot. Short one, but saw it early. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. They'll be looking to score big in this final over. Back against some great work in the field, that's out.
And the departing batsmen for the batting team run out for 10. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
Catch it!
Oh, yeah! A big breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures. The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.